just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Receive those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park? No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity Lazy River. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! Gotta find a way to disable that laser!
This was always your end.
Ah!
Destroying Lazy River land. I used to take my team there to unwind, and now I'm wound and all out of bagels! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look, it's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Wins.
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh crap, heads up!
Stand on this.
celebrations in order? Just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser. And the control room is just up ahead. Pop into Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
Reese, are those Death Spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah, watch out!
The hunt continues, but yours won't. You're already dead. You know that, right?
Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please! Damn it! If I were down there, I would totally hack that door. Cool guy. Wait! I got an idea. I can remote control one of those sweet figures and join you. Pick one out for me.
Rise and hunt!
Full of ratch turds.
Changed in any way?
Focus, Reese. Focus.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever. Tough to say. Reese-sphere. I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your vault key fragment for Atlas! All scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music protocols and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.
Rest now. Your hunt is over. Damn, welcome. To the skies! While there is prey, the hunt continues. Another fall silent. Should have packed more.
Set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Let's go.
Looks like your vault hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? That's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not friends, Frogurt. Anything but friends, Frogurt. Stop Katagawa's laser. He's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe TA or CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with a trigger. Right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later. So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the vault key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that. Why didn't I pick a death sphere? This pleasure sphere is useless. Oh, tell you what, I'll play some music to get you.
Thank you.
Zanara. I've almost got a lock on the Zanara. Defend me while I finish the hack.
Reese, listen. Real talk. Someone stronger was going to take over Atlas. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Vladov or even Tidior, for crying out loud.
Thank you.
coordinates accepted. Familial target identified. Minara, Class QF pleasure yacht. Familial lock overridden. Firing sequence initiated.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something!
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Sayonara, Zanara! Destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies.
Okay, one sec. Right. Well, that fragment's yours for the taking. There it is! The fragment!
Not so fast.
Freeze ball! No!
Descending! Ugh.